What's up, guys? I'm going to show you a pretty nifty way to work on your neck muscles right here. And it's particularly helpful if you are sitting at a computer looking at your work, your phone, and you could use a little love in these areas. All you need is a resistance band, or if you don't have one, you can get a small hand towel, you can use an article of clothing, you could use some kind of thin, light material that you could grasp with your hands and wrap around the back of your head. So here I have a resistance band. I'm wrapping it around the back of my head. It's just right where the neck begins, where I place it. Now grip both ends of the strap in my hand, and my hand stays still. What moves is my head. Essentially move the band with the back. Without trying to look down and put my head up, I keep eyes gazing at the horizon, line, and push. Very small, micro movements. Notice any sensation section of your neck. You might look like you're giving yourself a double chin. Push your head back, or if you're exhaling. And notice the pattern that you're breathing with each head movement. And see what happens if you switch your inhales with your exhales. Do a couple rounds. You could do between 5, 10, or even 15. You could do them during your work breaks. Do them every half hour, every 45 minutes, every hour. The more you find yourself sitting in the hunched over position and your head cranked forward, the more opportunity to strengthen these muscles while giving love and giving the surrounding muscles a break. So that's my rogue yoga tip for today. See you guys next time.